大家好 ，This is the second part of our lesson of words made up with 人 person or people to grow your vocabulary fast. So let's continue from where we dropped last time. 犯人 prisoner 犯人
这所监狱里关着200多犯人。
There are more than 200 prisoners in this prison.
这所监狱里关着200多犯人。
熟人 acquaintance 熟人
有时候熟人也可能会骗你。
Sometimes acquaintance may lie to you.
有时候熟人也可能会骗你。
别人 other people. 别人
我们要多为别人考虑。
We should be more considerate of others.
我们要多为别人考虑。
本人It's oneself. 本人 not other people. 本人
这张照片是你本人吗
Is this a picture of yourself?
这张照片是你本人吗
美人 everybody. 美人
价格是每人40元。
The price is 40 yuan per person.
价格是每人40元。
Now come some adjectives. 迷人 Charming 迷人
她的微笑很迷人。
Her smile is charming.
她的微笑很迷人。
惊人 ,surprising or shocking. 惊人
雨林正在以惊人的速度消失。
The rainforest is disappearing at an alarming rate.
雨林正在以惊人的速度消失。
动人Moving or touching. 动人
他讲了一个动人的故事。
He told a story that was touching.
他讲了一个动人的故事。
吓人 Scaring. 吓人
这个电影真吓人。
This movie is really scaring.
这个电影真吓人。
诱人 Enticing or tempting. 诱人
这个价格太诱人了。
The price is too attractive.
这个价格太诱人了。
Now let's see some words start with 人。人们 is a way to say people. 人们
这里的人们已经习惯了噪音。
People here already used to the noise.
这里的人们已经习惯了噪音。
人生 life. 人生
人生的意义是什么
？What is the meaning of life?
人生的意义是什么
？Do you keep forgetting the words that you learned? Well, the thing we need to do is make sure the information is stored in long-term memory. Well, the easiest way to do so is pairing the concept with meaningful images.So try out our special Yiming Chinese flashcards, which are displayed with colorful, interesting pictures to remember the words fast and never forget. Click the link in the description box to get yours.
人才 talent 人才人才
我们公司需要大量设计人才。Our company needs a large number of design talent. 我们公司需要大量设计人才。
人类 human beings. 人类
人类的知识是很有限的。Human knowledge is very limited. 人类的知识是很有限的。
唐人街 It's Chinatown. A lot of cities over the world has 唐人街 Chinatown. And Tang was one of the most prosperous dynasties in Chinese history. 唐人街
那是我第一次去唐人街。It was the first time I went to the Chinatown. 那是我第一次去唐人街。人力资源 Human resource. 他在人力资源部门工作。
He works in the human resources department.
他在人力资源部门工作。
Okay, that's all the words made with 人, person or people. I hope you like this way to grow your vocabulary. If you do, you can tell me by leaving me a message in the comment section. More videos like this are coming soon. Words associated with a specific fundamental Chinese character. Okay, 谢谢你收看我的视频。我们下次再见，再见。